One of the most recent Triceratops ever to exist. They lived from about 100 to 66 million years ago, and this one's dated to about 66 million years ago. Discovered and owned by the Chicago Field Museum, would estimate that it's worth about $500,000 at auction.